Shit, I wasn't paying attention to how long that video was, so I'm gonna re-record this because you see, get in a place where I can see where everything is. I'm not gonna do the thing I usually do. Alright. So, yes, okay. Unwritten here. What is this guy called? Banger Days, I think. Younger Days. Yeah, fine. It's a good song. Yes, fine. I would dance to Unwritten there. And this is to Bon Jovi, because of course, Living on a Prayer would be one of those songs. But yeah, Bon Jovi rocks. Also, bibs. Anyway, what? It has to be said once in one of these videos, I'm just saying. And of course, by the girl. So that would be three. As for Macarena, hell no. Seriously, how many beers did these girls have to dance to this fucking shit? I'm like, no. As much as I liked fucking Don't Stop Believing from Journey, from the movie The Losers, it works well with Chris Evans and all those other, and Zoe, what's her face? And the dude from Batman v Superman, who played, Batman's dad. He also had a baseball bat in the movie, in Walking Dead. I'm not saying his character's name. Yeah, other than that, no. I don't give a shit about this fucking song. Sorry. Is Terry Crews in the Losers movie? I don't know. Anyway. Journey has much better songs than those. So, no. I said three so far, right? I think. I don't know, I fucking lost count. Fuck. I better not do that. Yeah, it was Macarena and Journey. I don't know. Kind of enjoy it. Yeah, that's awesome. And of course, Queen. We will rock you because I do. No, nothing against the village people, they're fine, but no. Yeah, of course. I mean, I have fucking Spice World on DVD, so of course, Spice Girls on the list. Cha-cha slide. All right, I'm on six right now. Cha-cha slide. The fuck is this? It seems like something out of Rapper the Raptor. I know video games. It's like that kind of just. Okay, seven. Umbop. Because yeah, that's awesome. Yes, Hanson rocks. Deal with it. Everybody, Okay, I was a teenager when fucking Backstreet Boys first came out. So... Hell no. Anyway, Justin Timberlake, but fuck no. Kings of Leon I like, but no. I think I said six before. Wait, seven. I think I said seven somewhere, but no. Flying 1,000 fucking miles by Vanessa with her tits. Oh, we're gonna talk about Bibs at some point in this video. But yeah, I love this song. New. As great as Eminem is and as decent as Machine Gun Kelly is, this is not a good song. No, just no, hun. Fine, all American rejects, 8. Of course, Smash Mouth, because I love this in the movie. Mystery Man, it was also good in Shrek. So that was 8 with that, or am I on 9? I don't know, I'm just gonna go 8, fuck it. NSYNC also came out when I was a teenager, so no. Oh, that's where Justin Timberlake came from. Yeah, I like him. NSYNC. No. I may have mentioned this, but no.